If you want to set a song as an alarm in Android device, then what you do, go ahead and open this clock icon. Now tap on this time here, and from here you can set any time. After you have set a time, what you do, go to alarm sound. Under ringtone, go to selected ringtone. Now under this ringtone, if you want to add your song as the ringtone, then tap on this plus icon. Now you should allow this application sound picker to access the storage of your Android device so that it can look for the songs. So go to settings here, go to permissions here and enable this option. We'll go back, we will go back again. Now again you have to tap on this plus icon here, and then now we will be able to see all of the songs that are present in our Android device. So suppose if I want to select this song, I will select it. Now I have selected this song as the ringtone, then I will select done. Let me go back again. Now here you have the option to play this song from the beginning as your ringtone, or else you can play only the highlights of the song as the ringtone. So you can select whichever options is suitable for you, then tap on OK. Now if I go back here, I can see that I have selected this song as the alarm in my Android device. Select save. Now you have set this song as alarm in your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.